Gosh, what an awful lap three. But at the same time, the time itself was okay, I guess. I'll take it, at least for now.